Hello, Inner Universe Community. This is your mentor and spiritual guide, Sanchita Pandey. Our topic for today is signs that you are already in the fifth dimension. Fifth dimension is a state of consciousness. Those of you who are already aligned with your purpose in life may already be experiencing this subtle shift into the 5D state of consciousness. When you are aware, you are able to recognize that there has indeed been some kind of shift in your life for the better. 1. You must be experiencing synchronicity, repeating numbers 9999, 1111. Day-to-day life shows lightness, abundance, happiness and joy. Point 2. You experience lot of guidance and support from your spirit guides. Angels are there to help you. It was really difficult for us to get reservation in a hotel because all the rooms throughout the city were booked during the vacation. But then the next day when we got up and tried booking in the premier hotel just one more time, there was just one room vacant for two of us traveling to that city, and it was nothing less than a miracle. So we understood that we are protected by angel guides. We also have a heightened sense of intuition, inner knowing. You can feel beyond the five physical senses. Point 3. You are very conscious of your words, thoughts and actions because you are now seeing for yourself that yes, these have the power to change your life. You are witnessing that in your own life. Look around, there is more abundance, there are more opportunities, there is more appreciation for you. And you too are more in gratitude for all that you are receiving, for it is beyond your imagination already. You focus on good thoughts and are generally joyful all the time. This is what your life is now. Point 4. You feel lighter. You let go easily because now you know that traveling light is the way. You are preoccupied with your purpose in life. Point 5. You are more aware of the energy around you. You no longer would stand a second in the midst of arguments, anger, judgment. You are becoming more pure in thought and action. You give easily as you perceive everything as connected. You look for things and people and places that please you. One look and you know whether a person will resonate with you or not, the place is good for you or not. This shows your heightened level of intuition. Point 6. You are aligned with your purpose in life and you are focused. You love life and everything feels like an opportunity. It is like you have the key to living a more joyful and fruitful life and you would like to uplift all others to do the same. You are becoming an inspiration for others and they are like, what is it that she knows and we do not know? Point 7. You have understood that you are the creator of all your experiences in life. You have the power to change your life for the better. Wellness and abundance is your natural state. So these are the signs, Inner Universe Community. Most of you must be experiencing them already. So good luck. Enjoy your new state of consciousness. And do the best to light up your corner. Thank you so much. Namaste. I love you.